Okay, now we try to change the main board. Okay, so it means the control panel is back. This will be not very important. Yes, when we put this one, have the power.
Yeah.
This control panel. Can use control panel L210 also, this L360 and the sprinter Epson L360, but this control panel Epson L210. Can just show the control panel. Yes. thing. It's working. You reignite the power button. Thank you. Okay, now the printer is working. Okay, so now the printer is on. Turn up. Let this run. Now we print test printer. It working well or not. Now the power is okay. Now the printer is run heat cleaning. Wait a minute, the printer is heat cleaning and we test to see it working well or not. But for the power problem, it's okay. It's working well. Yes. And printer is okay. Thank you for watching. Now the printer is working well.